Baker. Fleming wide, Baker gets by the 12 of Hot, now in fourth. Marcus Fragoso, 122, the leader, followed by Chris Baker. Damon Coca. Chris Baker on the inside gets the wheel under, but Fragoso on that 250, still the leader. Baker taking it, turn number four. Baker Fragoso playing. Remember, just because it's a slower bike, sometimes those bikes, power bands, keep them better on these shorter tracks. Fleming on the inside of Fragoso. Looks like Fragoso keeping up a steady tire coming out of the door. It's Fleming in the second spot. Hot on the inside of Fragoso. Chris Baker, Erik Fleming, Paul Hot, Marcus Fragoso. Fleming now in second. Hot on that finish. 252 stroke now in second. Baker Hot, Fleming Fragoso. Coca and Fragoso. It is Hot and Baker. Now put the pressure on the number 90 of Chris Baker, and he makes a move underneath. That's too strong. He's got a light switch in the turn. He brings the power on and moves into the lead. It's Hot. Baker, Fleming, Fragoso. Coca and Fragoso as the checkered flag comes out. The wind goes down.